The tenth labor was the stealing of Geryon's cattle. Geryon was a giant with the body of three men attached at the waist. When Hercules landed on Geryon's island, he began to herd the cattle away, but he was attacked by the giant's dog, Orthus. He killed the hound, but the noise alerted Geryon to his presence. They fought, and of course, Hercules killed Geryon by shooting one of his heads with an arrow. He then sailed away with the cattle.